2015 say learning in the classroom will be limited if it only relies on the observation of geometric static picture and will be limit understanding. Going back to school during COVID-19 is a struggle for students, teachers, and parents. JASUTE is the solution to this problem. JASUTE was developed in 2020 as a teaching aid for the topic of isometric transformation. JASUTE is an innovation from three original ideas, namely isometric transformation, that is rotation, reflection, and translation. It also from the chess game and Yu-Gi-Oh card games. JASUTE consists of three main parts. First, we have JASUTE board. Second, JASUTE pieces. And third, action and magic card. For JASUTE board, we have the two sides consists of 256 compartments. There are several components of green and red areas, one deck, two magic, one action, and one graveyard slot for each player. JASUTE pieces consist of king, rotation, reflection, and translation form. The king can move one compartment in any direction. Translation pawn, the pieces can move either in horizontal or vertical. Rotation pawn, direction can be clockwise or anti-clockwise in either 90 degrees or 180 degrees. For reflection pawn, the pieces are reflected or flipped on x-axis or y-axis. The target of JASUTE game is to defeat the opponent's king. As a conclusion, we can say that JASUTE is a strategic and smart game because player can learning through games. This is our product status. The price of JASUTE is RM35. Our target user is from 2 until from 5 students. Each form has around 500,000 students, so we can say that the total target user is around 2 million students. For market strategies, we use Telegram and Facebook medium. For example, for Telegram, we have a group of mathematics secondary teachers all over Malaysia.
Saya suka permainan ini kerana pertama, seronok, yang kedua, berbanding pelajaran biasa, saya nampak lebih jelas konsep tabung masih, contohnya putaran 90 darjah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okey, bagi saya permainan JASUTE ini sangat baik untuk para pelajar cover tajuk transformasi isometri. Walaupun diorang belum belajar lagi tajuk transformasi isometri ni, mereka masih boleh main sebab arahan-arahannya sangat jelas dan memang terbaiklah. Tahniahlah kepada yang mencipta permainan ini.
Pada hemat saya, permainan game ini adalah sangat baik, bagus, bersifat interaktif, di samping dapat mengeratkan hubungan kekeluargaan, tambah pula dalam keadaan musim PKP.